episode of Dark Souls 2 School of the First Sin, and this episode, we're not going to start from here. Instead, we're going to go back to here. So, that key we got towards the end of the last episode, we can open up that other gate. It's just... squishy in there. Just heal a little bit, I think. And now we'll just, you know, out, kill that. And we'll kill this one. Might heal, just because we can. Wish that. Squish it again. There we go, he's dead. Now this didn't open from this side, did it? Or was it just locked? No, I don't know. This side. Okay. Now we want to go this way. Yeah, we'll just kill them. Then we can open up this. Which... there's a bonfire. Yeah, let's light it. But we're actually gonna run back across here and go up there. Because there's one more thing that I want to do. And I'm done. Ouch. So I believe I just need to come through it and go this way. And then I think we'll have enough to go back and level up. Probably only once, but once is fine. Let's just use a couple of these. Two of them. That one there opens. Just gonna climb up this ladder. Remember, this ladder was invisible? It's no longer invisible. Hello. Yeah, there were dogs in here. Ouch. Jesus. Damn it. I thought there was other stuff in here, but apparently not. Oh well. We just gotta go and get ourselves and then we can run back to the bonfire. At least it's not hard to get to the bonfire. Go. That was all them dead. Hopefully the dude here doesn't trigger. No. Ouch. And squish. And squish. And squish. And squish! And squish! And squish! Out. And squish! There we go. Perhaps it was down there that I was meant to go, I don't know. I'm just gonna run in here. Grab those. And I'm gonna turn around. I'm gonna close the door, if I can. That crap won't pass. Now let's close the door. Now, I might just head down here, just to check, because I'm either going to kill this one. Oh, shit. Never mind. It's fine. No, going down here didn't matter. It's fine because the bonfire's like just over there. I could just teleport back. But we'll head to Bejula first anyway. And then we will head back to that other bonfire that we just got. And then we've got another part to do. Hopefully it doesn't take us very long to do it. Probably will, but hopefully it doesn't. So we got the fifth bonfire, we're just missing the fourth one. Top of the off we go. The frigid outskirts, which is a horrible place because you can't see Jack Diddley. So I think the way I'm meant to run is just sort of this way. That way. That's the way I'm meant to run. So the quicker we run this way, the better. We can explore all that shit there. We don't have to. So we probably won't. Now, am I going to get attacked by bloody reindeer? Probably. Because, reindeer like to attack. Yeah, see, there's one. They're horrible. Ow. Yeah, I think this is still the way to go, so. Ouch. I'm gonna heal. See, I think at this point we just sort of keep going the way that we are going. Hopefully we can not have to worry about too many more of these, but now there's two of them. Okay. This place is horrible. Absolutely horrible. So let's just go again, I guess. Just go for a rub. Maybe next time I'll try and kill the reindeer. I don't know. Hello. Oh, there we go, it's dead. See, we could head to there. I don't really want to, but we will. Just because it helps not having to deal with shit. Also, there are like loot and shit here. I don't think there's anything there. So yeah, now we'll head to the next one. This place, you can't see any of it, and it sucks. You're just gonna hope that the reindeer don't get to you, basically. As you sort of make your way from place to place, you just gotta hope that there's nothing there. dead reindeer. Isn't that great? Can't see anything. I don't even know if I'm running the right way. Probably not, given I just hit that. No, I don't think I was going the right way. I don't know why I decided to look around me, because you can't see anything anyway. Alright, well, I made it across to here. So I need to make it there. And then we can wait for the blizzard. There it is. Ow. Right, we killed it. Okay, we'll triple heal then. I didn't mean to triple heal. We picked that up, which is good. Made it to there. Hopefully we don't have to deal with another reindeer. Nope, we do. So let's just try to make it to here. Let's heal again. Right, this is bad because I've still got a boss fight to do. Yeah, I gotta head that way, I think. Different. We're gonna head to the next one. There's a twinkling titan up, which is nice. If I can just not get attacked by a reindeer, that would be fantastic. God damn. There we go. Let's heal. Yeah, I'll own that. I'm not going to worry about him until we get to here. Alright, hello. One more hit and he'll be dead. Alright. Human effigies. That one's dead. So basically we'll just wait for this to disappear. I'm going to pop one of these, and then pop one there. Yeah, so we want to come down here. Grab that. Ah, there. So now you can come down here, run across this bridge. And here's the boss fog. Remember Ava? Yeah. Ow. So, yeah, that's the boss fight. I think we've taken enough time out of this episode devoted to getting there. So, I'll try one more time and then I'll just cut to when I get there. Because, stuff this shit. I don't know if I'm going the right way. Yeah, it looks like it. So yeah, this is the run, and it's horrible because you've got to deal with those stupid reindeer. There's one. I just can't dodge it. So now I've got two to deal with. Isn't that fantastic? Obviously, right now I can't see. Oh god, there was the other one. Let's just keep running then. They just keep doing that. There's now three of them, by the way. That's a fourth one. So yeah, I'm going to cut when I get there. I think I'm just going to cut straight back to the boss room because you don't need to see me running through absolutely nothing. So I'll be back. Once again, we are back. We've got the Dragon Tooth back, which is handy. Hopefully, we can do it this time. Be aggroed to me. Alright, the other one's here. So basically, we just want to fight one of them. Almost got one of them. if we can kill one of them, then it's just another one, you know? If you kill one, I think we pretty much have done. Alright, that's one dead. One dead, we've got one to go. It's 4-on-1. I think we've done it. Right now it's not taking any damage, I can tell. It's actually healing. It's healing itself. Finally did it. We've got their souls. This way, I guess. Examine. All right, we did it. Thank God. That's done. Alright, we're back here. Let's head back to Majula, let's level up, and then we'll head back to that other bonfire, I think. And we're only, you know, halfway through the bloody episode, which is nice. Helps that I did cut a lot of stuff. Alright. Let's go. I'm guessing now it's time to go back to this bonfire that I've been going to and then disappeared from forever. So, yeah. Okay, let's keep going. Let's go this way. Hey, what's this? All right, that's gonna be fun. No. Illusionary walls. Oh, God. At least I'm very close to a bonfire. Yeah, I don't have to worry about that one. Okay. Hello. It's just... Probably should have killed the big thing first. Now full health. We'll just kill this one now. Let's just... try and get it to come after me. Need to just run away because there's also a bloody minute here. Up here, nothing, it would seem. Alright. Should be able to just squish it again and that should kill it. That up. And I guess we'll head over this way, won't we? We might heal again. Yay. Or yeah, this way. That got in. What's up here? I don't think we want to drop down there. So I guess we'll go the other way then, won't we? That'll wipe that one up. Then broken. It's not great. Dead, it would seem, which is handy. Some flame butterflies. There is a noise room. I gotta get back there now. Yay. Let's just run through all of these. I think we have to worry about all that. Don't have to worry about this. Then if we go this way, we've gone the wrong way. If we go that way. Kills that. Ouch. That one's dead. So, if I go up those stairs there, what is up here? Door, which connects. Oh, okay. That's a decent little shortcut. That would get us to here. And then there was the drop here. And I guess we'll go up this way. And we'll see what's up here. Right. So that's not too bad, because this is like the last dead end that we'll reach, I think. Never up that shortcut, so it's fine. Hopefully we can get this last knight that we need to get. Actually, yeah, let's head back to Majula. Because I can spend some souls and I'm probably level up with the souls I've got. All the king's pets have been used. Dragon Tooth.
I'll be around.
There we go, we've now got our thing back. And we want to go back to the first bonfire. So yeah, basically we'll get this last knight, and then it'll be on to the boss fight. Yeah, that killed that. Here we go. Hello. Yeah, I don't think I can jump to there. So how do I get down there then? Isn't there anything? Ah. Oh, yes. What's this? Twin-headed Drake Bow. Ah. That. I'll drop down here. Kill that. This bonfire, I've already been in. Where the hell do I have to go to get that other bonfire in? Well, we've been all around there. Let's just go and check. We're going to run the normal route that we ran to start this. Because maybe I've missed something there. Just to assure, there is nothing there. There is a ladder up there, but I think we have to go. We have already been up the ladder. I know. They're all dead. There. I can heal. Got that on. Alright. Another one dead. Is there anything around here that I missed? What does that say? Nothing here? No. Nope. I'm gonna pop two of these. Is there an illusionary wall? No? If I take this, where does that put us? Somewhere that I haven't been. I don't like this little bloody thing that's happening. Oh my god. Jesus, run away. The hell? The hell was that? How did I not hit him? Well, I think we gotta get back down there. Well, now that we know where we're going, let's just run past everything. Lost 40,000 subs because I forgot that you can get trapped there. Wasn't until I'd seen it that I went, oh no, and then it blocked me bloody squash, which didn't help. It's fine. Let's kill everything to that point then. And then we can run past everything else. Them dogs will be annoying, but that's fine. Alright, now let's run away. That and see what comes. Mm-hmm. him up. I don't know why he did that. Alright, one more hit. That guy. Let's send that back up. Look away. I need to heal. There we go. Let's heal again. Let's do that. Hey, we got it that time. I guess we doesn't open from that side, right, so right. Please. Head off this way. Heal. Ow. That one's dead. What's in here? Let's go up here. Open that. Alright, open that. What's there? Bolt stones? I know we open up the gate, but let's just run across here. Bonfire! Alright, that's handy. Fine. Yeah, that's reset the Dragon Tooth durability. Alright. Kill that. Alright, let's just keep running. Let's keep going. So we've now got every bonfire in the game. Hello. Well, I think we'll kill, I can't remember what this thing was called. Oh, ow. Jesus. It's gonna heal. Covered a steam, didn't it? That's gonna hurt. Killed that white covered of steam. Ivory Warrior of Green. Alright. Well. What we're going to do is end the episode there. Next episode, we will pick it up from here. I think it might be the last episode of the series. I don't know. But that's it. Like, share, subscribe, to the channel, hit the notification bell. Follow the Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch. Links are in the description. Let me know if you love the episode in the comment section down below. Other than that, thanks for watching. Goodbye and good night.